All right, first up, put your hands together for Matt Leska and Jan G. Up next, we got Zach Beagle and Shelby Fox. Make some noise for best band, Edwin James Fox, the third Esquire, and May Lana Christine Ballard. All right, everyone, please rise. Make some noise for Mr. and Mrs. Beagle.
And sister, I am. This is another public speaker.
Thank you, special thanks here, and we're meeting tonight you are. As we celebrate to the 60th parents who were recognized in childhoods for these past few years, I think of many of my friends that I love being behind my life, and you guys love that. Probably the best part of my decade is your premature and coming home to. The best part of my day is you being born premature is coming home to see you during my lunch hours, watching the amazing girl. You were off the charts in 1 year. Now, my favorite part is just being able to see you, spend time with you. I especially enjoy listening to you play the piano. You're writing each and every day for the day. Dan, or Chef, Sandra, Sheila. It's kind of easy to find a special person. To spend time with the rest of your life. We're thankful to the case for a species center in the broader the St. Louis area, and to an eventual copyright to the day. You two are perfect for each other, and we show up together as a bonus. Katie has always been such a content, peaceful, and happy person, and it's such her nice talent. So much joy came from her art, music, and enthusiasm for learning. So smart, kind, and a great sense of humor. Joy to be able. She was already that name for me is We Talk. That's We. You're a super achiever and always have to. I love it out with a wonderful partner of the band. When I got transferred to the Newton Paradise store, Katie was in first grade. She had moved three different times in first grade, but she didn't like the gym, and we're all so proud of her. And these three bridesmaids are from the last school, LaGrow Wilson, got transferred as a first grade. So I love the one mom was thank you, Chris. Dan, you're just a great guy. You're really interesting to get to know you. And I thank God you love baseball. My team loves you from St. Louis, but I can accept that. You're so kind, smart, interesting, and respectful and patient. Today, we welcome you here to our family with open arms. But you thought I'd never spend the rest of the time. We're happy that Katie is near to his whole family, and what great people they are. Thank you for your love and support. Katie, you've always made such good decisions in your life. Well, we think we're in disarray by that.
Everything. But thank you for the gift card. Oh, or not, yeah. No, sorry, the birthday card is what you gave me. Thank you for that. Thank you.
Thank you.